Hello friends, now we see the problem number 4, which is also based on sum to infinity of a GP of chapter sequence and series. The problem 4 is the sum of an infinite GP is 80 upon 9 and its common ratio is minus 4 upon 5. Find its first term. Now let's see the solution. The solution is very simple. First of all, we write given. So according to problem, sum of an infinite GP is 80 upon 9. It means S infinity is equal to 80 upon 9. Secondly, common ratio is minus 4 upon 5. It means R is equal to minus 4 upon 5. And finally, we have to find the first term. It means A is equal to question mark. Now, sum to infinity of a GP is equal to A upon 1 minus R. Now substituting S infinity is equal to 80 upon 9 and for R equal to minus 4 upon 5, we get 80 upon 9 is equal to A upon 1 minus in bracket minus 4 upon 5. Therefore, the next step will be 80 upon 9 is equal to A upon 1 plus 4 upon 5. Therefore, 80 upon 9 is equal to A upon, in the denominator we go for cross multiply, so we get 5 plus 4 upon 5. So on further simplification, we have 80 upon 9 is equal to A upon 9 upon 5. On cross multiplying, we get 80 upon 9 into 9 upon 5 is equal to A. Then on cancellation, that 9 from numerator and denominator, also 5 ones are 5 and 5 16s are 80. So finally we have A equal to 16. Therefore, the first term of GP, that A equal to 16. This is required solution for the given problem. Thank you.